What's going on, everyone? This is Crazy Russian 86 here. And yes, I took my dread conrolls off. This is my hair. I still have this right here. Look like a fucking nuts. I don't know. But I did decide to take it off when I went to do my laundry. Well, this morning when I saw, you know, somebody. That person basically took it off. But I still have the hair. So this is hair extensions. So I'm planning to put it back on probably on Thursday. Well, I'm not gonna do it myself, but somebody else will do it for me. The same person who put it on for me for the first place. So that's what's up. Also, I got some purchases, you know, because this time the reason I decided to take it off because I want to put it back on and get it done more professionally. Because here I got rubber bands for that. Also, I got a, you know, that's for the hair, the comb. I have one, but I don't remember where it is, so I got another one. I freaking got this hat. Well, somebody else got it for me. So like when I'm gonna put my con rolls back up, they're gonna stay. Because the problem with that was that, you know, they were getting all messed up and shit. And I said, you know what, fuck it. I want to get done more professionally if I have it. You know, I want it to look good. Then I got the clips. And then finally, last but not the least, the gel. So that was not that expensive, but this kind of supplies I need. And also Lydia told me that I need to get some, you know, something to dye my hair too. Cause like, you know, I have a white hair. I have this genetics from my mom's side of the family that I get prematurely gray. I got my first gray hair when I was 16. And now I'm almost double that. I'm about to be 31 in December, so yeah. I looked at it with my cornrows. I definitely probably want to dye it, so I'm thinking about that. We'll see. Now, there are a couple things I want to say. I'm about to go to hang out with my buddy Alan soon. I talked to Todd earlier. Me and Todd were planning to go to a Chinese restaurant. Todd is not drinking back again. Once he got like 10-11 days without drinking, then he drank, and then now he got like another week since he's not been drinking. So I wanted to go to a Chinese restaurant with him. He said yeah, but then I've been calling him. He never picked up the phone. He told me he actually liked con rolls on me. He said it looked good. It looks different. He actually approved it. And there are some people who approved it and some people who disapproved it. By the way, guys, I want to show a big fuck you to all the people who thumb me down just because of the fact that I'm a white man who wears black man's haircut. So let me tell you something, you motherfuckers. I can wear whatever I want. It's a free country. And you have no right to tell me I cannot wear it. I mean, I'm going to paraphrase it. You have a right to tell me anything you want, like you can say shit, you can thumb my videos down. But then, in return, I have a right to fucking disable my ratings and delete your comments. So, even though there is nothing I can do about your opinion, I cannot change your opinion, but I can silence your opinion and delete your comments. I also can block you as well, which I'm not gonna do. Which goes to my next point. Mr. Matt 40 Ounce, you know, you've been bullshitting. Because you've been watching my videos, right? You've been thumbing down my videos. You've been giving me attention. And every time you've been telling me to shut my channel down. You know damn well I'm not gonna do it. So might as well just shut the fuck up and suck my circumcised dick. You know why? Because let's face it, I'm not going to shut my channel down. So, You know very well, you're wasting your breath and you're wasting your time. And I know that if I'm gonna block, you're gonna tell me I'm a fucking pussy. And guess what? I'm not gonna fucking block you. All I'm gonna do, Mr. Matt Fortiounds, I'm gonna start deleting your stupid ass comments. I don't remember whether you subscribed to my channel or not, but you're still watching my videos, so I have no interest in blocking you because you're contributing to my popularity. So I appreciate that. Thank you very much. And I really appreciate it, you know. And I understand that even negative comments bring you popularity, so I shouldn't be upset about that. But I feel that your comments are stupid and redundant, so therefore, I'm telling you this. If I see that you're telling me the same thing, I'm just going to start deleting your comments, that's it. I have no interest in doing anything else, because I feel that you really wasted your time, because you know I'm going to do whatever the fuck I want, because I don't give a fuck. Because you know what? I don't give a fuck about anything. You know, people been telling me I'm autistic and this and that. I don't give a fuck, because you know what? I know that I have no reason to give a fuck. Because you know what? I still make money. Yes, I'm working at a job which is below my educational level or skill level or mental level. Okay. But I don't give a fuck about that either. Because I make fairly good money. I'm fine with what I'm doing. I have somewhat of a job security. Because no matter what, I always come in. I always do my job. And there is a lot of people who just like, ah, fuck that shit, I'm not dealing with it. And I'm saying, you know what, I can deal with it. And that's why I know that I can get away with all kinds of shit, and as long as I do my fucking job, I will be alright. And that's exactly what I want. Because I want to do whatever the fuck I want, however the fuck I want it. So that works very well for me. And you know what? I don't give a fuck about people. I'm actually cool with the fact that they thinking about that I'm fucking crazy and retarded. You know why? Because I can say, you know, that's my condition, that's the kind of person I am. And I can get my way, and that's all I want. I just want to get my fucking money, I want to see my bank account grow, and I don't give a fuck about people, and if they don't give a fuck about me, and they just say, oh, this is a meal hell with him, he does his job, we give him his fucking paycheck, we leave him the fuck alone. He's crazy. He's not doing things the way the majority people does it. But he does his job. He produces. He does what he can. He tries. He's crazy. He's retarded. But he's trying. So just leave him alone. Okay. And I'm going to tell them, thank you very much. That's exactly what I want. Give me my fucking paycheck. You don't have to be my friends. And as a matter of fact, I want to be friends with majority of people, myself. You know why? Because I know what kind of person I am, and I know I'm not going to be able to be friends with these people. So, reasoning doesn't really matter to me. Because, okay, maybe now people think that I don't want to be his friend because he's fucking retarded, mental, crazy, and creepy. Okay, fine. I don't give a fuck. And then, let's say these people are going to talk to me, and they're going to say, oh, this guy is actually smart. Maybe he has some behavioral problems, social problems, but he's actually not stupid. But he definitely have different approach. He's different. He's not like us. And then they're going to think, okay, he's not like us. Therefore, we're not going to be able to be friends with this guy. So I'm still going to have the same results. It's going to be different reasoning, but the same fucking results. They're still going to be like, okay, this guy is not retarded, but he's not like us. So we just leave him alone. So I already know that, so why should I care about what people think about me? Because no matter what the reasoning is, I'm going to be the same place in my life where I'm at right now. So whatever people think about me, I don't even give a fuck anymore. Because in reality, whatever people think, it's not going to change anything. They're not paying my bills. I'm still going to get my bills paid. I'm still going to get my money. So I give zero fucks. Because no matter what people think, it's not going to change anything in my life. Peace out.